That was a mistake. Ow. They don't take much damage from magic, do they? Oop, wrong one. Oh? How? Ah, dang it again. Got you. Ah, dang it. Nice. Nice. That less than optimal. Ow. Ow. Not like... Ah, dang it, it landed directly on me. Should have slept in the bench first. Not a nice surprise there. Ow. God dang it. Okay, that's actually spikes. Got it. Hello, hello. What a thrill this is to find such warm comfort amidst the den of beasts. This is a ferocious place, no doubt. Supposedly, this is a village deep in the warren. Its inhabitants never accepted Hollowness King. Why not join me for a time? These waters do wonders for weary legs. Alright, well, turn these off. I got boss fight equipment to put on. Ah, right, yes, I don't have a full heart of soul, so I can't fill that up. Okay, I was expecting it to be a mimic, really. There's a lot of dead people. Nice, a little shortcut so I don't have to walk around every time I die. Well, more than I do now, at least. Or at least didn't hold the button long enough. It. no! I almost had that one, I think. Dang it, this time that. Ow. Hey, it died. Convenient. Nosk mimics the shape of other creatures to lure prey to its lair. In the deepest darkness, there are beasts who wear faces stolen from your memories and pluck at the strings of your heart. Know yourself and stay strong. Pale ore. Nice. I can head back to the nailsmith now. I think I vaguely remember where he was. He was in the city. Oof. Tram station this way. Probably should have changed out my equipment again to the useful things. And by useful things, I mean things that are useful while traveling. Compass and swarm. I don't think this is the way to the tram, somehow. Hot springs that way. I assume that's what it means, at least. Can't go that way. A door with an open slot. Insert train pass. Yes. Press the glowing button? Nah. Update map first. Whoop. Paper. Ancient basin. Shadow creeper. Found only in deep, dark places. Has never been observed to eat or drink anything. Ow.
Make him noise.
Old caverns, these ones. Can't you feel the weight of the kingdom above? It's a heavy thing, all right. I reckon not many had reached these depths. We're pioneers, you and I, at least in recent history. It's a long trek back to the shop from here. I'll be resting my legs a little longer. Not too long, though. It won't do to have Iselda worrying after me. Something up that way. But it doesn't look like I can get to it from this area. Dang it. Palace grounds. Okay. Soul statue. Ow. How dare you exist? Lesser Moloch. Attacks by spitting acid and slashing with four claws. Pale ore. Wait. Grub friend. All right. Rest real quick. Royal Waterways up. Something to the right. And there's a bench down there. Good to know.